a welcome when you talk about energy. Today, you talk about an amazing spectrum of different fields of science.
Energy is, I really think, one of the richest topics in technology and in society that you can tackle at the moment, that you can think about at the moment. And I really believe in these kind of events, where industry meets students, where it's inspirational, where you meet each other. And it's these two worlds that I think can fertilize each other.
Are we waiting for a game changer in energy?
I think you asked the key question here. Okay. This is the key question. I think we have to come up with new, different business models. We have to come up with new, different ways of collaboration.
I really like ambience. It's really everybody's talking to everyone because you have a technical side of problems and there's also a human side. And in this case, if you have people of different studies, then you can also learn from each other, learn from the knowledge everyone has.
So the purpose of a workshop like this is to put technology on the side for a moment. Once you have somehow figured out what the society might look like, then you know better which technologies to focus on.
I really get inspired from all the visions and all the point of views and
I think this is where it happens.
What I take away from this conference is I spoke to a number of young folks who really are already working with startups. They're coming with novel ideas. They think completely out of the box. That's what we need.
You challenge everything. My question to you is, challenge it, future is your hands, make it work.